V.K. Sasikala eyes political comeback. A day after visiting Jayalalitha Memorial, expelled AIADMK leader pays tributes to MGR on party's 50th anniversary. AIADMK objects to Sasikala using the party flag on her car. Terror bleeds Kashmir. Two non-locals hailing from Bihar and Uttar Pradesh killed in Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar and Pulwama. Total 7 civilians killed after recent spurt in targeted killings in J&K. Two more army personnel killed during counter-terror operations in Jammu and Kashmir's Poonch. 9 soldiers killed in action in the last 6 days in the sector.